I'm here to help the team in any way I can, be it on the field, off the field. I'm here to try and push the club forward. No, getting away from it, difficult couple of years for me personally on the football field, but I feel I've got so much to give. I feel like I've got a lot of quality. I've obviously got a lot in the bank. I'm here to work as a team player. I'm a team player, always have been, always will be, whether my name is on the team sheet or whether it's not. It's a squad effort, and I know what it takes to win titles. I know what it takes to change a club's dynamic for the better. I've got a huge admiration for Hugo, one of the world's greatest goalkeepers, and genuinely really excited to work with him, excited to push him, excited to learn from him. I can only look at things positively. I feel like I'm starting again, and I quite enjoy that feeling. My body's certainly ready for me to start again. I've worked hard. I've tried to grow as a person, tried to grow as a player. I'm ready to push. I'm ready to get back to the levels. I love the idea of European football. I love the two games a week. You can't help but get excited at this club. Tremendous training ground, one of the world's great stadiums, some of the best players that you can get in football. One of the world's best coaches, done huge things in the game. I've always had kind of good relationship when playing against him. We've always found a way to come together and discuss the game. I think we can really work together as a team and work together as a unit. The sky's the limit, it has to be.